Everybody back there is talking about you. And you know it. But other than the fact that you haven't denied anything, they've got nothing on you. You could just... Hey, look. I know that you don't cause trouble for anybody around here, so if you want, I can take care of this for you. What do you think?
Preston, thanks. She just can't help me.
Do you look at them? They don't think for themselves. It'd be easy. Don't you realize that I can get you off the hook? Look at who you're talking to. I'm the only one who gets anything done around here. Jesse, I want to help you. Just let me try to fix this before it's too late. Come on, what do you say? Okay.
Twice?
Anybody?
No.
anything to say.
Okay, why did you deny me? I saw you over there talking to him.
Are you seriously kidding me right now, Kate? Oh my gosh, I swear I don't even know who that guy is.
Okay, well, I guess we made our decision then.
Because you've accused Jesse of cheating, and as a matter of fact, I have evidence to show that you cheated. 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 And my three best students, I know you cheated as well. Among all of you, he is the only one who did not cheat.
But, how do you know that exactly?
He is my son. I saw him do the work himself. Because you have accused an innocent person of cheating, I am entrusting the decision of whether to fail you or not to Jesse. If I were you, I would recommend it while there is still time. I leave the decision to you. God made him and had no sin to be sin for us, so that in him will we might become the righteousness of God. Amen.